Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit down, James, I'll tell you how I became the undisputed king of card games. Northeastern Africa, born and raised, in the palace was where I spent most of my days. Chillin' out max and relaxin' all the while, and all playing some card games right beside the Nile, when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and the gods got scared. They said, "You're moving in with Yuki and his grandpa downstairs." I wound up in Japan and things were less clear, like I couldn't kill folks for losing card games here. If anything, I could say that this place is lame, but I thought, nah, forget it, I'll play some card games. I bought card game booster packs 7 or 8, and I yelled at the old man, "Yo-ho, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there, to sit on my throne with my ridiculous hair.